winner on the first day in the prologue. Fiatkowski launches it, but it's Nizzolo right through the middle who's trying to push this home for Trek Factory Racing. Nizzolo in the black on the left-hand side, but it's Albazzini. Two from him. And on our third visit to Montreux, we have a first ever Swiss winner in the town on the Swiss Riviera.